Hello students, today we will study the Bodmas rule. Here B means bracket, O means off, D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, and S means subtraction. So we will study the Bodmas rule. Bodmas rule is used while solving the problems. Problems means expressions like simplify or long expression. Now while solving the expression, we have to follow the Bodmas rule, means we have to solve the bracket portion first, then we have to solve off means into, next division part, next multiplication, next addition, and the last subtraction. Okay, we will solve it now. Before starting the examples, I want to tell you that we have three types of brackets. This is called first bracket, this is second, and this is big bracket. Second is also called curly braces, and this is called big bracket. Okay, so while solving this, at first we have to solve the first bracket, next second bracket or curly bracket, or at last we have to solve the big bracket. Okay, now take an example. Simplify. First question we will take is 5 into 6 divided by 2. So here what are the operators? The operators are into and. Now look at the Bodmas rule. The operators are multiplication and division. Which comes first? Division. So we will put 5 into 6 divided by 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Now 5 into 3, 15. So this is simplification. Next, we will take another example. 28 minus 18 divide 9. What are the operators here? We have two operators here. First is minus, second is divide. Which operator will come first? Divide. So we will divide first. 28 minus 18 divided by 9. 18 divided by 9 is 2. 28 minus 2 is 26. Now we will take example of brackets. Forty-five divided by 7 plus 8 minus 3. So we have two brackets here. First this one is first bracket and this one is second bracket, or also called curly braces. So we will have to solve first bracket first. 45 divided by 7 plus 8, 15 minus 3. Now 45 divided by 15. 45 divided by 15 is 3. 3 minus 3 equal 0. Okay students, like this you have to solve the expression using Bodmer's rule. Now try the other questions yourself.